Sketch tools are markups where length, radius, and rotation measurements can be input directly for exact control over shapes based on a set scale, allowing you to add planning objects or new content to drawings. While measurement tools measure an existing object, sketch tools add a new, scaled object that may be needed for reference or site planning. First, make sure the drawing scale is calibrated for the most accurate measurements. Go to Tools, Sketch to Scale, and you can see the sketch tools available to you. Polygon creates a shape with any number of scaled sides. Rectangle allows you to enter the width, height, and rotation of a rectangle. Ellipse will enter the exact radius of a circle. Polyline allows you to add line segments by entering the length and rotation of lines. You're going to add a small closet to the corner of this room with the rectangle sketch tool. Select that tool and a crosshair will appear on your document. Click where you want it placed and a box with width, height, and rotation will appear. Enter 2 feet for width. Press Tab to enter the next measurement. Enter 3 feet for height. Leave the rotation at 0. Press Enter to draw the rectangle. The rectangle sketch appears. When you double-click the markup, you could see the square footage. You could readjust and resize the sketch after you've placed it. To rotate the markup, drag the blue handle 90 degrees. To resize the rectangle, drag the blue control points. To adjust a segment, drag a yellow control point in or out. Notice the measurement automatically recalculates when adjusted. To create curved lines, hold Ctrl and drag the control point to convert to a curved edge. You could also freehand sketch by dragging out a shape or drawing point to point. Select the Polygon Sketch tool to draw an irregular shaped room next to Office 261. The length is still calculated the same. From the Properties toolbar, you could easily change properties like fill or hatch pattern. If you want captions to show on the markup, you could do that from the caption dropdown.